Why? Just because we are African. Is it because somebody have not put butter pepper inside your juice?
Do you want to do it with me?
No, but it's just the truth. Let's just get the points I'm trying to make. It doesn't right make. Now. It doesn't make any iota of sense.
You can't waste a person's time. Do you
know and we're even here.
There is a degree of
listen,
wickedness.
Listen, this
listen.
Is married to you.
The world.
She's not married.
But you have kids with me.
Carry your children and go. She's going to marry another person.
Okay.
This is a man's world, right?
Oh,
Africa.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
So it's a man's world.
I'm going to give excuses to some certain persons
yes.
here.
Oh. Really?
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Oh, yeah, my dear.
What is good for the geese?
It's good for the gander.
Mm-hmm. In your gender, cannot accept
this is a patriarchal society.
What did dish out?
You can't.
Let me tell
this
you something.
Lady has been with this man for 11 years, being faithful and dedicated to him. And he would demand it.
Of course.
He would demand it. Where are you? Who are you talking to? Where are you going to? Who is with you? Who is going